43 facilities across Karnataka. We have visited the government facilities. Today, I wanted to see the facilities, the preparedness in the private sector as well. So I visited the hospital called Aster Hospital here. The arrangement, the preparedness is quite good. I have gone through their process. The process, they have followed exactly the way our guidelines were issued to them. And the good news, actually, the big good news for Karnataka is that I have received an information from the Union Health Ministry. There could be tomorrow or day after tomorrow, probably, we will be receiving 13,90,000 doses of vaccine for the state of Karnataka. And that is a big happy news for all of us. And that will be given to the healthcare workers, as we told earlier. We have identified, we have registered 6,30,000 healthcare professionals in Karnataka today. So those who are left out, maybe in some medical colleges or dental colleges, we have requested them to register. There is time, ample of time. And just to, you know, spread the news, we have also advertised in our newspapers and TV channels and all other social platforms, so that we don't want to leave out even one person in the healthcare world. So that should be our priority. And followed by the people who have comorbidity, who are above 60 years, and those health workers in other departments who are working for the cause of defeating this pandemic, like revenue department, police.